Now is the moment of truth. Let's run the Python script to get the image sent. See, this is the image. Hey, how's it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send an image to a Telegram user from your application. First, you will need to learn how to send a simple text message by going to this Getting Started guide. You scroll down and you go through this tutorial. When you're done, come back here. Welcome back. Now that you know how to send a simple text message, let's get to the real deal. Let's click on Python 3 to get the sample code. On this page, if you scroll down a little bit, you'll see a link to download the sample code. When the download is complete, you navigate to this directory. Then you open up this file. In this file, we need to customize a few things, including the instance ID, the client ID, and the client secret. Of course, most importantly, we have to specify the recipient number. In this example, we're going to send this JPEG file to the recipient. Let's do the customization now. Now is the moment of truth. Let's run the Python script to get the image sent. See, this is the image. What are you waiting for? Sign up, have fun, and see it for yourself. I'll see you in the next video.